So I've got a question for all my librarian friends and grammar Nazis out there. Is butt cheeks one word, or should I spread them apart?